Match Day is the day that we celebrate all the hard work that we put in over the years and everything that we've done to come to this point right now where we find out where we get to train, where we get to become the types of doctors that we want to be in the future. A doctor ever since I was 4 years old. I grew up in a tiny Caribbean country, Antigua, which lacks a lot of healthcare resources. I saw that and I wanted to fill a void by providing healthcare to people who might not otherwise be able to have it.
I matched my number one, but it means a lot more than I can probably like generate in my brain right now because of all of the excitement. I was always fascinated by medicine and science, and as I grew up and started realizing women's health was something that was often neglected but really required a lot of attention, and so that's, you know, part of why I wanted to pursue women's health. This is what I really love. I was raised by a single mom, and just, you know, being inspired by my mom's hard work and the people who came before her as like first generation college graduate and first doctor in my family ever, it's really not just an accomplishment for me but for everyone in my family. So this is like the best day of my life.
Leading up to it's very nerve-wracking, and then the actual day feels a little bit surreal. It kind of feels like you're walking through a dream because all the years of hard work are finally coming to fruition. Your family members are finally here and get to celebrate with you. Before medical school, I lived in Tanzania, and when I was there, I noticed that a lot of the problems people were suffering from were surgical conditions, and they didn't necessarily have folks there who had the equipment or the training to help these people get better. And coming into medicine, I wanted to help bridge that gap. One of the things Weill Cornell did that was great is they gave me the resources and the room to spread my wings.
This is the culmination of 4 very hard years of work, and now it's time to celebrate. And it's great to be able to like celebrate with the people that helped get you to where you are today, and also to be able to share it with your classmates. I come from a low-income background, and I remember growing up seeing how like a lot of underserved populations don't get the care that they need, and I wanted to be a change.
The training here was really excellent. I felt like I got to see a lot of diverse patient cases. I feel like I was really able to hone myself as a clinician, but also as a person. Right now I'm in the health policy course, and we can really see how data from academic medicine really pushes what we do from a policy perspective. But in addition to that, it's also training the next generation of doctors. I think the value of teaching and mentorship is equally as important. Being first gen, I think it means a lot to not only myself, but my family. And so to be able to kind of go from where I came from to where I am now is really exciting.